every 2 minutes in Africa, a child dies before his fifth birthday from malaria. Africa is especially hard hit by this disease. It destroys families and causes huge suffering. The symptoms, fevers, chills, gastrointestinal complaints and convulsions are very unspecific and often resemble those of other diseases. This makes malaria difficult to identify. Only 10% of all cases worldwide are properly diagnosed. Malaria tests using dipstick kits are not always accurate, and counting pathogens in a blood sample under a microscope can be very time-consuming. Now, things are different, thanks to Dutch hematologist Jan van den Bogaert. He's developed a faster and more accurate blood test. It's a totally new way of detecting malaria. We do it with parameters, so there's less cell analysis. The tropical disease is caused by the Plasmodium parasite and is transmitted through the bite of the female Anopheles mosquito. The pathogens can be detected in the blood. Human blood contains an unimaginable amount of information. You just have to be able to read it correctly. And that's a special talent shared by Jan van den Bogaert and his Austrian colleague Oliver Heiden. For about a year, the two of them researched, analyzed and compared countless blood samples and collected data, initially only with the help of Excel tables. They discovered that 30 parameters had changed in the samples infected with Plasmodium. A data fingerprint for malaria, with 97% accuracy. Two blood cells play a very important role in our malaria detection, and they're not the red cells, but the white ones, and most importantly, the platelets. There's so much information in these platelets that we can achieve this high sensitivity for our test. Malaria is one of the deadliest diseases of our time. 90% of people infected with malaria live in Africa, followed by Southeast Asia and the Eastern Mediterranean. But the whole region around the equator is also at risk. According to the WHO, the number of new cases has fallen by around 20% in recent years, the result of large-scale control of the carrier mosquitoes, using insect repellents and mosquito nets. Despite this, in 2016, around 200 million people were infected with malaria. And every year, more than 500,000 people die from this tropical disease. So, a safe testing method is essential, and it also has to be fast. This is where a machine comes in very useful. The ADVIA 2120i from Siemens Healthineers, a fully automatic blood scanner. Over 3,000 clinics around the world already have one. It analyzes blood samples for all kinds of different pathogens. The size of a small washing machine, the device examines 120 blood samples per hour simultaneously, measuring up to 500 parameters. Using algorithms, van den Bogaert and Heiden programmed a new application for the machine. Now it can also detect malaria. It illuminates the blood cells and uses the data to create a diagram. As with a blood count, this enables doctors to determine whether or not a sample is infected with malaria. The benefits of this are that it's much faster and more precise, and you no longer need experts to confirm things. The result comes directly from the routine analyzer without further testing. Jan van den Bogaert and Oliver Heiden are working on adapting their method for other diseases, for instance, for the early detection of leukemia.